voice is crying. I hear ain't, I don't know what the words are, but I'ma just sing it the way I think I go. Oh, with the DDT off the second rope. Now you hearing the voices. What are they saying, Randy? Could be RKO time. I think it's gonna be an RKO time. I don't know, I kinda like when the RKOs come out of nowhere. I mean, I like the hype up for it as well, but hit him with the, oh, wait, no, he's got an arm bar. Ooh, and his shoulders are down. No, ref, look at his shoulders. No, his shoulders up, his shoulders up, sorry. Rolled over onto Shinsuke's back now. Ooh, oh, into the triangle, he's got the legs wrapped around. He's got his shoulders up, ref, his shoulders, the ref's checking, but fading out. Randy Orton's got the strength though. He gotta pick him up, throw him up in the air, hit him with an RKO. Or Shinsuke gotta just get him to tap. Nope. Up to the air. Woo! Power bomb breaking things up. The submission attempt had to take. That's it, Shinsuke. Be careful, Viper. Viper slithering. Randy to his knees. Randy, they got some Randy chance going on. Randy going Randy for it, and another one. No, oh, backstabber. Knee right to the spine. Ooh. That is two times. Rolling to the corner. Oh, it's Shinsuke time. Ooh, it's Shinsuke time, guys. Shinsuke feeling it. Better be a running knee to your face. That's it. Pin him. That's it. One, two. Shinsuke Nakamura. Ooh. Oh, man. I wonder what Randy Orton just said to him right there. Did you all see that? I wonder what he said to him. Shinsuke facing that man right there in the streets. If you champs like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button. Future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Tuesday Night SmackDown. I wonder what he said to him. Congrats.